the ladies. The Kitco 1000 Guineas Field, the second classic of the season. The field are loaded away. And they're dispatched by the starter. They get away and early on happily jump particularly well. And Lawrence is also up there. The white cap of Soliloquy racing fiercely as Madeline sets what is no more than an even gallop in the early stages. Madeline in yellow, Lawrence white with the darker sleeves. And right over on the far flank, it's Wild Illusion. And they dispute the running early on in the Guineas. Sizzling comes next, Soliloquy's white cap with Ananerium happily has settled just behind the leaders. Pink Jacket then of Soroki is on the outside. Out in order midfield with Liquid Amber on the noseband more towards the rails. Bilston Brook with Dan's Dream held up early on. Also held up early on is I Can Fly. Vitamin is towards the back in company with Worship. So making their way down towards the final 5 furlongs. Lawrence disputes the lead with Madeline and they are attended by Wild Illusion. Happily getting a nice toe in. Sizzling pushed along for the first time. Then comes Soliloquy. Soroki in the pink jacket begins to improve. Ananerium is amongst horses at the moment without in order as I Can Fly begins to look for a bit of racing room. Downstream is being ridden along, as indeed at this stage is I Can Fly. Lawrence is the one that strikes first and goes for home. 2.5 furlongs out in the Guineas. Lawrence leads from in second place. Wild Illusion over on the far side. Bilston Brook is running a mighty race. Happily is stoked up. Then out in order on the white cap of Soliloquy. Bilston Brook over on the far side for a mighty shock. Leads the Guineas from Lawrence, then Wild Illusion, out in order, uphill for home. Bilston Brook for Sean Levy, out in front in the Guineas, in second place Lawrence, happily is coming, but Bilston Brook, it will be a massive shot in the 1000 Guineas.